Sometimes I live under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more.
I came to this border area in 1989 as a researcher. We designed to do something. I had a plan in mind that if we could stop some at risk, the most at risk of the children by any ways, you know, by any methodologies, it could change the situations of life of people.
DEPDC is to basically give people the opportunities that they desperately need for a better way of life, and to prevent them, those people at risk of being trafficked into an exploitative situation, preventing them from ever being in that danger.
All my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't want to fight no more. There'll be no more and our children will play.
Everyone can bring the change to their own life and their families and their community if they trust that the change agent is not the big organization or big government, powerful government or organization, but they themselves.